Okay, this is a motor I just got out of a lot, and it seems to be okay.